You know, reading Zig Ziglar for me, and it probably wasn't a real immediate thing, but the concepts, the philosophies had been there, and I understood him as being a difference maker. I understood him as being a difference maker when it comes to personal life, when it comes to family life, when it comes to business life. But for me, several years back when I got the opportunity to meet Zig backstage at a Get Motivated seminar, and I had my one-year-old granddaughter with me. She was the only child in an arena of over 10,000 people. But when I walked into that room to meet Zig Ziglar and his family, he lit up. And immediately, I was able to identify with Zig Ziglar and his heart. He took that child from me and he held her in his hands, in his arms the whole time we visited. And well, I almost thought I was gonna have to, you know, beg to get her back. But it just meeting him and that personal opportunity to start developing that personal relationship was just awesome. He's got a heart that really I wish that everyone was able to experience. He truly has a heart for people. He had a heart that caused and allowed him to connect with individuals from the stage. So heart is what I get from Zig Ziglar, and that's the heart that I hope as a Ziglar legacy trainer to be able to pass on to a generation that didn't get the opportunity to meet him.
You see, the mind is the gateway to the heart. You're what you are and where you are because of what's gone into that mind. You can change what you are and where you are by changing what goes into your mind.